Hello guys, and welcome to my Minecraft Feed the Beast Let's Play. Last time we left off, we made this tank, and we set up a biofuel refinery system thing, and zombies be banging on the door, wonderful. But yeah, now comes the moment of truth, where we take this biofuel, or aka ethanol, thing, and just sort of toss it into the engines down here and see if it works. If we're lucky, it does work, and well, I don't know. It's weird. I did not know that. There's apparently some coal here. Well, I guess that could be our spare fuel in case of emergency. Yeah, let's test this. Oh dear, that is not good. Oh, they refuse to accept it because there's one drop of fucking... Please have my engines now. Thank you. Ugh, for fuck's sake. Because if we toss this here, and then this there. Okay, good. The ethanol is working. And yeah, it seems to be very sparse with the ethanol usage. From what I read, each bucket of ethanol produces 500 mg, 504,000 mg, while liquefied coal creates 1 million. So it's about twice as effective, but this is much more rare, hard to make, or yeah, it's more expensive to make compared to the ethanol, which we are doing now. Purple crystal sharp enhancing potion. Interesting. Right, so could probably empty that at some point, but for now we shall toss this here. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and grab this engine. And also grab this lava thingamaboo. I'm also going to need a lever for the engine. Oh, so if I can... Actually, you know what? I'm going to have some serious perfection issues with this. So I will be making two levers so that I can put one on each side of the engine. Because I'm cool like that. Okay, so now we have a biogas engine. Which we will put... Actually, I'm going to have a quick look at the refinery, see how much power it uses, and yeah, that stuff. So yeah, be right back. Okay, so we're back. Apparently, green equals to maximum speed, but I'm not entirely convinced about that, so I will be... quickly. Oh god, this one is not going to last much longer. Okay, so we shall put this down here, and then toss down the levers here and here, turn them on, hook up this using this, just this, oh god darn it. forgot my bucket. Also need to eat. Maybe I should use some of these apples. As a... Can I take away these? I'm not gonna need them. No. No, then you're right. Supposed to grab the buckets. Yes. Mr. Bucket. There we go. And we have poop frame rates again. What is going on with this? Oh well. I'm gonna grab a bucket of this. And does it in here? And do point. And it is processing at okay. So it. Oh right. So it is. It appears to be maxed out. I think. Yes, I think it might very well be maxed out with two engines. Right. So... I might have to set up a different system with two refineries instead of one. But we shall see what happens to that. For now, I'm just happy that everything seems to be working out correctly. I'm probably gonna bring this with me, so I'm not gonna be needing it here ever again. And this has 5 buckets of ethanol. Right, so it's producing 1/10 of a bucket every 5 seconds or so, 3 to 5 seconds, yes. 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, so approximately 1/10 of a bucket every 5 seconds. So every minute, 1 bucket. Not sure I'm liking that. I may have to make another refinery, but I'm not sure how that will affect our... Right, so, should probably remove these. Oh, goodness. Jesus, that scared the schnizzes out of me. Okay, so, our inventory is full again. What else is new? Let's waste 1 coal. Okay, so oh wow, this chest is bananas. Right, so I'm gonna test this in here, and that, and that, and that. Not gonna need the dolly. Chisel can go in here. Could probably toss these away. I'm definitely not gonna use them unless a horrific accident happens. Okay, so toss this away, toss this away, toss this away. I would dump all this crud. So this goes in here. These tools, I'm not sure, I guess I'll put them here just because. Also this sign. This amber, that's completely useless. Redstone. Bucket. There we go. And Oh. Take away these flue ducts, also these things, and there we are. Now we need to re-enable production here by grabbing this and tossing it in here, generating instant power. Also toss this away. Wow. Oak. Yes, oak. Literally oak. Oh. We are, oh my goodness, we are over capacity on these things. Holy heck. Oh dear me. Right. So Oh, intriguing. Should we use this apple? We could probably use it with a squeezer. You're stuffed. Oh, right, I should probably go grab the overclockers. These overclockers are much more useful. Skadoosh. Vroom. Now then, should a bullet compression? I could probably use a compression dynamo. Look it up here. Yeah, that might work. But then the question is, what the fuck do we do with all these? Quite a lot of rubber wood. Also saplings. So let's just toss this away for now. Well, not toss it away, but you know what I mean. Okay, so this is stuffed. Wow, we are running out of fuel. There we go. Now we're producing more. Excellent. We're gonna need some more fertilizer. That is for sure. Oh dear. It would appear that we are extremely low on dirt. Some inexplicable reason. We shall proceed to correct that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we sleep. Avoid having zombies and skeletons eat our face. There we go. And we can hide this tank, which I used to locate my tank when digging. And here we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. Oh, yeah. Stupid keyboard. Okay, so I'm going to put a pneumatic servo in here, so I can actually tell it to only put down wood into that thing. Okay, so pneumatic servo. Servo. Okay. Right. So motor. Iron servo grate. Water servo arm. Glass. Glass. This and. Actually, I'm going to look at what this is. Water reservoir, remote I/O. So I'll be right back. 1 second. Okay, so we're back. I'll be using this remote I/O at some point because apparently it means remote blocks, which is awesome. Then we might be able to move directly from the tank to stuff downstairs. Yeah, I've used this before some. A little bit, so let's see, iron block, water load, heaters, cider, skylight, turtle bridge, documentation screen, it's just dye and quartz and stuff, padlock, range upgrade, upgrade power you in name upgrade, right? So this is for ultimate electricity and whatever else that is. But since we don't have ultimate electricity, we can't make this. And that's why it shows up like this. Okay, so lock upgrade, adapted texture, redstone, cross-dimensional, here we go, fluid upgrade. So it's blank upgrade, which is a redstone, gold nugget, and green dye for some reason. Ring range upgrade is a the dragon egg, thank you, no. Yeah, this nether quartz bullshit. It's this, and how do I make this? So we can't make T1 range upgrade because there's no fucking recipe for that. What? This feels kind of bugged. Anyways. Okay, so what were we doing? And I completely lost my train of thought, so now I have no idea what I was supposed to be doing. Curses. So we have lots and lots of fucking... Oh right, I completely forgot. Fertilizer. We need fertilizer. So that this can continue functioning on these berry bushes that I never ever touched again ever since I got this apple farm. Yeah. Green tree dye. Okay, so we can make two of these or two, whatever. Item upgrade. Anywho, I was supposed to do something. Ugh, I keep fucking forgetting what it is I'm doing. My brain no worky today. Okay, so let's grab some appetite. Some sand. And... no. There we go. Should be sufficient. Bam. And it should be done right about this. One fertilizer should be... ah, there we go. There we are. Now that problem is solved. Now the question is it... Yeah, the fertilizer, the refinery is using biomass faster than this can produce. Which is kind of problematic. Makes sense. Which is... It is doubtful that I need a third engine. Okay, so... Turning this off. And... Okay, so it's not quite maximum speed. But it is most definitely good enough. Right. Now, is it... Ah, 24 buckets. Perfect. Now we go up here and check on the progress. If it is actually still... too... Yes, it appears to drain faster than it can produce, which is kinda bad. Is this receiving? I don't think it's receiving enough power. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to make this a better system, but... Maybe move it underground, perhaps? Tricky, tricky, tricky. Oh, lordy. Well, at least he's using the fucking saplings. Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. I was supposed to make a servo. As a fucking servo. And what do? I run around doing stupid shit. Servo. No, I don't want a reservoir, fuck off. Glass, redstone, and iron ingots. I don't have any glass, do I? Yes, I do. Good, good. Redstone, I need one. And iron, I need two. One, two. Server, please. Okay, thank you. Ah, there we go. Yay, sleep. Poof. Yay. Now we have a pneumatic servo. And let's toss it here. So pneumatic servo has been installed. Then we take this. Filter bottom. Whitelist. Well, there's only one way of finding out whether or not this works. No, that's not what I wanted at all. Does this mean it's whitelist, or... Okay, so it should toss these in here now. 1743. Ah. Because I think that worked. The oak white is now whitelisted and we'll go down here. Hopefully that means it will prioritize putting shit down here. Or not. Okay, so we need another servo to actually blacklist from that chest. Actually, should we actually do that? Yes, we should. Because even if it overflows, it will not... It will block. It will not delete or toss anything out. It'll simply... do nothing. And the entire thing here will stop. So... There is already a pneumatic servo installed there. What? Oh, filter. Oh, that is neat. That is very neat. So show this and blacklist this from here. Okay, so it has 15, 14, 12. 10, 9. Right, this is supposed to have blacklisted oak wood, and this thing is supposed to have whitelist oak wood. So hopefully that means that no more wood will go up here. But I am not entirely sure. In the end, we shall see. Oh, this poor thing. It has no fuel left. It's desperately fighting. I don't think I'm gonna need this anymore, so... Yeah. Thank you. This one is happily going on for all eternity. Yes. Right, we are using saplings at an alarming rate. I should toss this in here as well and make sure that apple oak saplings are the only thing that goes in here. That's good, good. Very, very good. And you are producing charcoal. Yes, you are producing charcoal. You have a good energy reserves. And you are going on. Very, very, very good. Okay. So I think that is it. That should be it. We, four, three, two, one, nine, zero, empty, biomass, empty. I'm not sure if that's gonna be lagging, just constant switching between textures, on and off, on and off, on and off. Well, I guess we'll find out eventually. Alrighty then. I think we probably should move this downstairs. Not that we really need it for now. All things considered. This thing has lots of ethanol. Good, 24 entire buckets. And my quarry downstairs is behaving myself, I certainly hope. Oh, fuck me, where the hell did you come from? Jesus, sweet Christ. No, 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 no. No. Jesus Christ, where the fuck did you come from? What the fuck did you... Did you fucking spawn at this dark spot? What the hell? That is rude. That is a spectacular level of rude. Oh, the noises. No. Oh, definitely never. Do you still have like some kind of nice fuel in your weapon? No, you are empty. Good. I certainly hope I don't have to. Alright, so do you have anything in you? Yes, you do. I need to figure out a better system for this. Oh, dear lord. Oh, sweet mother of mercy. Okay, so you need to be emptied again. Holy heck. Oh, get some coal. Jesus, mother of Christ. Why are you there? Okay, so we need to empty you. Question is, how we want to do that? Well, we are out of time, anyways. So I'm going to empty this, and shall be put some fuel in this. Huh, interesting. Fluid ethanol. That is rather weird. But okay. Oh darn it, it's partial crap. Oh well, oh crap, that is not good. I need to empty that like now. Holy crap. And let's hope we don't have any more creeper surprises. That was disturbing. Jesus Christ. No. Thank you. Not ever. Okay, so we toss this in here. No. This is not valuable. This is bullshit. And also we're gonna toss this in here. This goes in here. This is natural thing, so it goes in here. This flue duct. This cannot be seen, as we know that. Have some glass. Rubber wood can go in here. And also can toss some charcoal into here. And to figure out a better EU power generation system. Okay, but for now, this flint goes in here because it's fucking useless. How much storage space does this have? Oh wow, it's almost full, that isn't okay. Right, so we take out cyclic assembler. This empty energy cell. It couldn't be empty, because why? Hardened energies, no, that's the one I had. Am I blind? Am I missing an energy shield somewhere in here? No, I don't. And barrels are supposed to be in here, not over there. Oh, there's a storage upgrade. Oh, okay. That's weird. Okay. Actually, I could probably sneak some energy from over there. Oh, right. I'm going to need that. going to need a redstone torch, lots of item ducts, and also two chests for this. Well, it seems like this episode will be dragging on a little bit, sorry about that, but I just wanted to show you how I emptied the barrel the last time I was here. So this is pretty useless. Should toss it away. And then we shall put down this cyclic assembler right here. But first we shall charge this thing right here. Is it taking any power? No, it is. Good, good. That should slow down the quarry a little bit. Quite a bit, actually. And then we... Can we do this? I'm not sure we can. But for now, we shall do this, 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 and this. Toss down this, and change this to sucky sucky one daughter, and then one more time. This should start sucking out. Well, it is emptying it, but if it's depositing in here, I have no idea. Okay, so is it sucking out things? It is sucking out things, depositing things. Yes, I think it is. Okay, you have crunched up enough energy. Now we toss this down here and... And there we go. Is it... double compressed, one times compressed cobblestone. But no, it is not. That sucks. Which means we are going to need to move all this bullshit one step further away. Cyclic assembler. One more item duct. One more chest. Once more like this. One compressed cobblestone. And this and this. Then we do this, and then we do that. And yes, there we go. Now it automatically creates from the cobblestone. This thing goes into here. Here we have lots of cobblestone. This cobblestone is then transferred into here, turned into compressed cobblestone, and ends up in here. And once we have this chest full of compressed cobblestone, we reverse the polarity of this thing so that this pumps into here and this pumps into here. With this double compressed cobblestone. So yeah, we turn cobblestone into... Cobblestone goes in there, gets turned into double compressed cobblestone there, ends up here, and then we take reverse the whole thing and take this double compressed cobblestone... No, we take the compressed cobblestone and put it in here, turn it into double compressed cobblestone, and then dump it into here. And then we have those little nice four-part blocks. So yeah, this is very nice. This is good. This is good. Very good. Guess I should just sort of steal all this. Just empty out this. I really need to figure out some kind of void system. So so that we don't have to have entire fucking chests full of cobblestone. And well, cobblestone could be useful at some point for recycling, but this ink sack and raw squid, why should I have like 3 billion? What do I need 3 billion ink sacks for? So useless. Oh no, Windows, stop. But yeah, we have the mimicrite, we shall be bringing that with us. I guess we could bring all this other stuff. Like these calcite crystals. Yeah, and also... actually, never mind. Let's... this out. Put it here. And... we also have three princesses and... what could I leave? Okay, I guess I could leave behind the mimicrite for now. Collect it a little bit later, and black crystal, good for corrupting potions, oh how wonderful. And we get some coal, which is good, we've got copper, lead, silver, aluminum. And lots of sources, yeah. I think that will be the thing we do in the next episode. Not okay, so we're gonna let that go. And yeah, the next, we got tons of searches quartz now, so I think next episode will involve me building a storage system. I think I'm going to put it up here, like this area here. I'm going to migrate all these machines downstairs, and up here I'm going to have the storage system, I think at this corner, just a huge fucking storage system right here. These will still be my lovely chests of happiness and love, but we'll have a storage system for, I guess, the ingots. Could be kind of good to migrate the ingots into the storage system. And, yeah. So we don't have to worry about like this chest. Oh god, it's so full. Oh no, this is starting to... well... yeah, but this, for example, could migrate over there, and these things could be good, and especially this thing, because, I mean, look at this. 3090.42, so almost 4,000 bytes out of 4096. And no. This isn't exactly the best kind of storage thing either. I mean, just having trillions of barrels. Actually, barrels could be good. We could hook up, since this is... yeah, we can have a room here. Because you can actually hook up barrels to the storage system. And it will actually use those barrels for storage. So you don't have to create a billion of these ME storage units. You can actually just hook up barrels and use them for storage. That way you have a good system where you don't have to access the... yeah, we don't have to use... waste a lot of bytes for storage. You can just have barrels for storage instead, which is actually pretty useful. Yes, I shall be doing that. Maybe I should put my bed here or something. But yeah, that's all for the next episode. I should probably grab some of the ink and move it upstairs. Alright, the bees. I should also... try and set up a bee farm at one point or another. Somewhere, like maybe in a corner here, somewhere, maybe under the stairs. Because all they need is cobblestone, really, these bees. They're pretty awesome. But what do they produce? Let's see, Rocky. Rocky Princess. What? Valiant Ebony. Rocky Diligent equals to Tolerant. Okay, so Rocky Building Rocky Coom, which gives beeswax and honey drops. Okay. Yeah, we should, at some point, we should start the bee stuff. Alright, are you full yet? Yes, you are very, very much full. Okay, so stop that. Stop that. And just... No. Okay, so... Ugh, so annoying. Stop it. Okay, now we take away this and replace it with this. Double compressed cobblestone. And then we dump this in here. And we reverse polarity to here, and then there. And like this. Never test this. The fuck? What are you doing? There we go. Now it's compressed stuffed items. Oh, right, we also need to change this to input and output. And there we go. Now this thing is filling up with double compressed cobblestone, which is amazing. So I'm thinking of, at some point, turning the double compressed cobblestone into triple compressed cobblestone, because we have a metric F-ton of it. But yeah, now it's creating double compressed cobblestone. Which is much fucking more useful than... Yeah. Also, these squids could go here. I made a barrel of squid because I have no idea what the fuck. Oh, that's gonna be my new trademark. Rexxar plays Minecraft. Barrel of squid. Yeah, I know my humor sucks, but whatever. Okay, so now we have some double compressed cobblestone, and then all we do is reverse polarity. Nope. And actually that is pretty much easier. Then we do this, and then we simply spin this around. And then we turn this on again. And this one should start filling up with... Actually, you know what? Let's just take some cobblestone. Dump it in here. And there we go. Now we are making compressed cobblestone. Again. So yeah. I shall be bringing this with me. And oh dear. I love this backpack, it's a lifesaver. Alright, I need to grab at least one squid. So that it knows that the squid should be going in here and not in here. And yeah. And now we have no fucking kill, right? Good lord. What are you doing? Are you out of power again? And as per usual, you are stuffed with liquid fucking cated coal. Ugh. Useless. Useless, all of you. Right, so we have some searcher's quartz. Good, good, good. You are filling up. But for now, we shall eat. Oh god, sorry about this, guys. Another fucking episode that's almost an hour long. Ugh. That is not my intention. I want to keep it at 30 minutes long, but nope. That doesn't work in this game for some reason. Right. Right. So just dump. Oh, that is not good. Fucking entire fucking chest full of... Wow. Jesus Christ. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna tend to my cobble problem, and probably refuel that thing and keep it running a bit more, and yeah. So yeah, I'll see you on the next part. That is all. Next part, I will probably be making a storage system and migrating all these things downstairs, unless I do it in between episodes, but we shall see. We shall see. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. It helps me a lot in making these videos. And I'll see you in the next part. Until then, see ya.